Truck!
Yeah!
Fucking dick smacking truck! Alright, so this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna fill the gas tank before we even use this truck, okay?
Hold on.
Refuel. Alright, now let me see what this gives it first, okay?
Okay. Because I can't even, I don't even know where to aim.
Okay, so if you look over here, right, where I'm standing?
Yeah.
You're right here, and then you use your scroll wheel and scroll down. Right now, there's no options for refueling. And that emptied my canister completely, which means if I am correct, the mundo, we're at half a tank of gas right now. So let me hop out.
Oh, here, I can refuel. I can refuel, yeah.
There. Yeah, then refuel it up. That should give us, like, 3/4 of a tank. Then what we'll do is we'll drive down the road to the gas station.
All right.
Finish filling the truck and then fill our gas cans up.
All right, let me open up this gate.
Yeah, let me see what we got here. Oh, yeah, we're almost at a full tank, dude.
Ooh, we're not going to be able to... Tank.
We're not going to be able to what? Watch me fucking do it. I'm going this way. Now just watch, okay? It'd be easier if I could fucking see behind me. Here, we'll do this way. Watch out, don't get hit. Tell me I can't get out of a fucking gate.
That was good.
Dude, I'm so fucking... It's from playing Euro Truck Simulator 2.
Oh.
I'm able to make turns like that without really having to think about it too much. Dude, we finally found a fucking truck. And you don't have to get out and open this gate over here. Actually, no, I can do this. That's how we're gonna do this. You ready for this? Grip the cuffs. Turn too far. I got too excited with my turning.
Yummy, go shut that.
Don't nah, think it. I got this.
I'm more worried about the fence.
Yeah, that's a good point. Hold on there, I got this. And we creep right by.
Yeah.
Beast mode! Alright, so we're like half a tank of gas right now.
Still?
Well, right. A little under 3/4. So the gas station was to our right.
Yeah,
right?
But you gotta make a left to get out.
Yeah, I know.
I think I have to open up a gate down here. No, oh, it might be opened. No, it's opened.
It's the one that's smashed. Alright, so I'll take a right here and then we'll go to the next gas station. Which was right down the road, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Sweet. Okay, so I might be playing DayZ for a little longer after this.
Because now we can finally make it to our military base.
Yeah, we can make it to our fucking destination. I own these roads, motherfucker. I don't see nobody else on them.
If we see someone, we're gonna hot them down.
Fucking run them the goddamn hell over. I'll tell you what. No, we're good. I got this.
Alright.
Hold on.
I would stop it like right here.
That's the fucking plan.
Get out.
Alright. Now, where's my gas can? There it is. Alright, I'm gonna fill my gas can over here. Oh, where the hell did my gas can go? I don't have it. Oh, it's over here on the fucking ground. Alright, now I'm going to fill her up one good one, too. Then we'll just go refill them.
Why does it keep doing that?
Because you hit V. If you spam V too fast, it'll do stupid shit like that. It's obnoxious. Alright.
So maybe it's every canister does a fourth of a tank.
Maybe, I don't know. Let me get in and see what we got now. It looks like it's about full, but just dump one more in there and refill it, just to be safe.
We're going to refill it until we can't fill it up anymore.
Yeah, that sounds like a plan. Guess who has food? Bluxby got the motherfucking food. Guess who found a fucking truck? This guy found a fucking truck.
And we have gas cans.
And we got gas cans. Both of us have one.
God damn it, I want to hit C.
I do not. Okay, so you got to be careful, because if you're the driver in the vehicle, you will drop your gas can when you get out. Up, oh, can't fill it no more, so it's donezo now.
What's that? Okay.
Good. Alright, ready to go? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Nice and full. Alright, let's do this shit.
I would just back straight up. Or go around. Yeah, it's better. Left. Alright, so you're gonna stay on this road for quite some time until we get back to that main town we were in before, so...
Yeah, the left button?
Yeah.
What, the button? On my mouse?
Yeah.
What about it?
Oh, maybe it's supposed to honk the horn.
No, I think they took the horns out in this game. Keep going straight, right?
Yeah. Just so we don't run out. Yeah.
Yeah, just... so we don't sputter to a fucking stop when we're just getting ready to go somewhere. Yeah, this makes traveling in DayZ so much easier. And I don't think anybody's gonna fuck with the guys that got the fucking truck.
If only we could transfer the trucks between servers. We'll have to roll into, like, the main cities and see if we come across anyone.
Yeah, right. Just, like, go roll down Lake Cherno. Once we're fully stacked on ammo and gear, just roll into Cherno like nothing's going down.
Bait them with an empty... and just drive around until it hits empty and then just bait them.
Yeah, right.
Wow, we ran this far, damn.
Yeah, and look how long it took us to drive. We're doing like 75 miles per hour right now.
I'm surprised this doesn't have a bed in it where you can fit more than two people. Dude, that's...
I think they took those out.
That'd suck if you
were, time being.
If you were playing with more than two people.
That's why you all go around and get trucks.
Alright, right here is the gas station.
Whoa. Don't get out yet. Go back up a little. Okay. Yeah, I didn't drop the can that time. Nice.
I can refuel while I'm in the truck.
Yeah.
Alright, get out.
Did you drop your can?
No.
Where is it? Oh, I don't see it on you yet because you hadn't loaded up.
Oh, it's in my hand.
Oh, yeah, it's full now. It's still full. Let's open this for a second and let it cool off a bit.
Oh, does the temperature get up?
It can. I might just drive around like that.
Oh my god.
What?
You can barely see.
For real? I'm gonna hop in and check now.
I mean, you can see, but it's like, there goes all your...
Yeah, fuck that. Hey, you're not naked now.
You're not naked. It's when you start. It's when you start moving.
Huh? Your clothes are still there. All right, let me get out of this thing real quick and shut this fucking hood. I love how I pull off like mad wicked clutch stop. Whoa, looking at my nuts. Looking at my nuts.
Look to the right.
I know. The door's backwards. Can I get out on that side? Do you know?
Yeah.
Can. We're good.
Slow down a bit. Trying to think of... Yeah, just stay on this road.
Gas is good. Alright, I need to slow down through here a little bit.
Yeah,
just
because
in case
I don't...
I had wicked lag.
And somewhere up here you're gonna make a left, I just don't know where yet.
I'll figure it out before I get there.
Whoa.
Not there, is it? Because I ain't gonna fit in there.
No, it's up here at this bridge, I guess.
Oh. Boom, sniper, get wrecked. Yeah, right. Then go right. Up here. Isn't it right here? Nope.
No, it's a little bit further.
Yeah, we're like retards trying to fucking figure out where somebody's house is in the ghetto right now. They all look the same.
Well, on my map it shows the road different than it shows in game. Okay, it's right up here.
Take a right here?
No, a left.
Oh, we're looking good on gas too, so I'm not really...
And go left again.
Left? Right
yeah, left.
Okay.
And then just go straight right until you hit the road up here, and then go right.
Finally a car in this game though, LOL, it's been a year. LOL, yeah, I know, right? What the hell I'm saying? In the good. Ooh.
All right, start making your right. Right.
Yeah. I got it. Damn it. This ain't my first rodeo of driving one of these things. Okay. Wander the fuck out real quick. That was fun. Hey man, we got the gas. Do it right.
Yeah.
We both got full gas cans on.
So we should be able, even if we run out, we should be able to make it somewhere.
We should be able to make it damn close to a gas station. If we gotta go on foot for, you know, a couple kilometers, whatever. I mean, we only ran like 60 to get this fucking thing. Gas is looking good, so...
Yeah, we went from Nova all the way down to some other... halfway through the fucking map.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so the road splits off and we're gonna go to the left, yeah. I think it's right up there, yeah. Damn, that's a sharp left. Yeah, that's it right there.
This is the life, man.
Yeah, after one long... Shit, it's been... When did this game come out? 2012.
Yeah, it's been like...
Two years.
Yeah, I love how we actually are rocking out with a fucking truck right now, though. That's good.
On our way to a military base. That should be somewhere up here. Yeah. I see the fucking fence.
But I'm pulling this bitch in there.
I know.
We'll park this motherfucker in a tent.
Oh, no, we gotta go up that little path right there. Go back.
What, back there?
Yeah.
Well, hey, you're supposed to be watching the road. I'm just.
I didn't know where it was gonna be.
In third person for this jump.
The brakes. Gotta get over a little bit more to the left. There you go.
Yeah, I got it.
So this is the famous military, the Northeast military base. Now where the fuck is everything? Oh, there it is. Wow, it's kind of ruined. Alright, right here, good.
Should be good. I'm gonna carry the canister with me. You coming?
There we go. Alright, go straight.
Well, let me check the fuel sitch.
But watch out for this huge tree in front of us. I would actually, like, back up.
I'm gonna back up and go around here.
Yeah. Slow down for a second. Yeah, go to the right. Yeah.
I'm really glad that I got a fucking truck for driving in. I'd rather spend all day driving a truck around getting gear than surviving than doing anything in this game. You want to check this area?
Yep.
Alright, let me back her up. Hold on. Next fuel sitch. Go on fuel. Where are we going? Straight and left?
Yeah, left. And then once you get down all this road, you're gonna make a right. Please be open buildings, please be open buildings.
They
yes.
Are.
And they're right, the good ones.
We're gonna do. Hold on. We'll hit them brakes and just kind of creep around this. Excuse me.
Left.
Yep. You have your canister, right?
Yeah. Aw, oh, I can't take screenshots when my overlay is disabled. Lame.
Nope. Yeah, man, I got my personal navigator here with me. Awesome.
We don't know where the fuck we are half the time.
No, but we figure it out somehow, or we just get what we need from a different place.
You're gonna make it right.
And then go right. Yeah, I know. Gotta slow down it. But it would.
It's weird, you can go over certain things while other things like a tabletop.
Yeah, right. Well, those things are like little bendable plastic things on the sides of the road. Me and my buddy used to get fucking drunk and run those over in his Cavalier a long time ago when I was in like high school. So funny. We used to be speeding down the road in his Cavalier getting hammered, just fucking polishing off beers all night long. Then we go drive because we needed like a blunt or something to roll a fucking bean. And we just start fucking running the bitches over because we could. So funny.
Yeah.
Alright, so I'm just gonna go straight down this road.
Yeah. Not whatever we did.
Yeah, we went like one turn too far.
Yeah, so I checked online again. Yeah, it's supposed to spawn right over next to that building.
Really?
Yeah, and it won't...
Maybe somebody else grabbed it.
Yeah.
And it's not always a guaranteed spawn, dude. You know?
Unless they are guaranteed spawns, but they only spawn until someone takes it.
Maybe.
Yeah, I would keep going
straight.
Keep
going straight.
Yeah.
I love the fact that I'm like epic at driving in this game. Meanwhile losing control of the vehicle because I'm like calling balls over bumps.
Gotta make a left here. Come out wherever you are.
What, you hear somebody?
No. But if you were looting someone, something, and someone, you heard
roll
that?
Buying one of these? Yeah,
oh my god.
I'd be the fuck out. I'd be donezo, like, exit log, control off delete. I'd be fucking done with this game for like the next 6 months.
I kinda wish we could beep the horn though.
Huh?
Beep the horn.
Yeah, I know, right? Just like roll through town, just like lay on the fucking horn. Annoy everybody in sight. See if I can fill it again. Nope. Alright.
Did you fill your canister?
Yeah, it's filled already. 100%, all right. Bud.
Alright.
Waiting on you then.
Alright. So we are going to go straight.
Alright.
Yeah, so it looks like one canister will last a bit.
Dude, we haven't really left full since we got the truck and filled it up. See, now that there's vehicles in this game, I can see myself playing it a lot more. But what's really bad is, like...
That Unturned works better than this game.
No, just, like, look at my webcam right now. I look completely beat. I look like I just smoked, like, a fucking half ounce to the face by myself in one doobie. I smoked a fucking super doobie is what it looks like. I don't even smoke weed, man. I don't even smoke weed like that. I'll smoke weed once in a blue, but I don't smoke weed like I used to. Nice thing about this, I can just drive and vape.
Somewhere up here on the left, there is going to be... Remember how we saw that, like, the other road on the side?
Yeah, you want to verge onto that.
No, we're going to make a left and just take that down.
Which, that's what I was saying.
Is it up here?
Yeah, it's right up here. I think. Is that it? Hold on. Yes, this is it. So yeah, so keep to the left.
God damn it. Do you want me to, like, go down the left side of this?
Yeah.
You don't want me to go through the field?
Nope.
Yeah, this thing doesn't get bad gas mileage, man.
Still full-ish? Under a bridge.
Yeah, eventually we're gonna come to a point in time where I'm gonna be like, God damn it, Bobby, I'm tired. I'm gonna tell you what. Oh, you son of a bitch. God damn it, Boomhauer. God damn it, Bobby. Yeah, this is a pretty peaceful drive, isn't it?
Yeah. And there's gonna be somewhere up here where you can make a right. I don't know where, though. But it's somewhere. It's gonna be, like, right before we hit all of the houses up here.
Yeah. Who's cruising left, man?
Yes.
Turbo boogie bugger bumpers. I'm that shit. Yeah. We are just under a full tank of gas as it is, and we traveled how far already?
Quite a while. Yeah. So a full tank would probably get you across the entire map and more.
Yeah, it'd probably get you, like,
if you were going straight.
Map and a quarter way back if you went straight. No, I wouldn't say an entire map. It'd probably get you from, like, Berezino clean over past Cherno. Do I go left there or do I stay straight?
I think you stay straight.
Okay, whatever.
I'm not entirely sure.
Whatever. Well, let's just enjoy the drive. We both got a full can of gas on us. Now this is gonna loop us around, I think.
Alright, then make a left in the field.
Hold on. I wanna look at something. Let me go a little further. Yeah, it's gonna loop us around.
Alright, so when we come back this way, that other way, make turn that way.
Yeah. I'm gonna do it right here. I don't know where I'm driving, but I'm driving in the fucking field. Yeah, fuck that. I'm not even... Okay, let me get this gas can. Let me set this down over here.